My name is Devendra Jamuda. In-game name is Poo, and I am from Odisha.
My name is Mohit Chauhan, and my in-game name is Hitman, and I play for Pain Retribution, and I am from Himachal Pradesh.
My name is Akhilan Babu. My in-game name is ANB. I play for the team Pain Retribution, and I am from Bangalore.
My name is Ashik. My in-game name is also Ashik. I play for Pain Retribution, and I am from Kerala.
My name is Harsh DeCruz. My IGN is Blades. I play for Pain Retribution, and I'm from Mumbai.
So I think the toughest team we are going to face will be Team IND, mainly because Scout is one of a very good IGL and an assaulter, and the whole team have a very aggressive mindset, and they're extremely good at gunfights.
My inspiration for the game is RRQG9, as he's a very good player. He's a scout for the team. He plays as a scout for the team. Like, he stays ahead from the team and scout the whole area before telling his teammates to go there or not and spot enemies and everything. So he basically is the IGL of RRQ.
मैं टीम का स्नाइपर हूँ और मुझे K98 बहुत पसंद है एंड एडमिल मिला तो छोड़ दूंगा.
मेरा टीम में रोल सपोर्ट का है और मैं AKM और M4 प्रेफर करता हूँ. AKM क्लोज रेंज के लिए और M4 मिड रेंज के लिए.
मैं टीम का एंट्री फ्रैगर हूँ, सो आई डू द मेन असॉल्टिंग एंड आई ऑलवेज लव टू यूज द AKM इन क्लोज रेंज एंड द सेकेंडरी गन इज यूजुअली अ DMR.
आई एक्चुअली प्ले एज अ सपोर्ट फॉर माय टीम लाइक एंड आई स्काउट and I help my teammates to know where the opponents are.
I'm an assaulter for my team and I prefer AKM in close range as it has a high rate of damage.
So I would really like to thank my parents because from the beginning till now they sent me here without any hesitation. They told me to live the experience. And so yeah, I'm finally here having fun. And another shout out to our team captain, Payne Diptej, who also couldn't be here because of exams. He was also an important reason we are here in the finals.
There's one team, IND, like we are not really afraid of them, but like they have really aggressive gameplay, so you can, and they usually land near us, so it is hard for us to move, so we expect them everywhere where we land, so we have to rotate quickly just to avoid fights in the early stage because it's all about the position in the end. So
about brawlers, in the semi-finals when we are trying very hard to give a comeback from the last position, we lost to them twice the end circle. Both the time we came second because their rotations were really good and they got the zone advantage. So I'd say maybe on the 14th and 15th they're going to look out at their rotations and get ourselves into a better position than them.
Watch out!
Feel the pain!